But I also remember, and my especially my boy is so smart and sweet, but forgetful, and he would say to me almost every week, "Oh, I've got a project due." I go, "When?" "In the morning." It'd be 9 o'clock at night. I go, "Oh my Lord." He'd go, "It's not bad. It's not bad. I've just got to build a replica of a early 1900s tenement house in Brooklyn, New York. I just need 300 popsicle sticks and a can of brown paint, and I'd have to get in the car with no bra on, with three little children, and go to Walmart in the middle of the night. But I want y'all to know what your future is gonna be. And I